Hello, viewers! I am Logan J.D., and welcome to Fallout, the original from 1997, because I'm old-fashioned. I am well aware that this game is way old-fashioned, and most people want to play the new Fallout games, but I don't like the new Fallout games. I actually like the old one much better. Like, much better. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing a playthrough of this game. It just occurred to me, I can't see my timer anymore, so I have to have a stopwatch going so I can see how long my video's running. Now that that's running, we can get started. So, first things first, let's wait. Okay, if we wait long enough, oh, there. The introduction. I'll shut up now. Shh. Our dedicated boys keep the peace in. Okay.
Maybe the one who is waiting.
I forgot about that. Buying war bonds.
Will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll
think of my. Oh no, that wrong words.
Wishing that I.
Mr. Handy.
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons, petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
And that is the intro. Now, this game. Oh, I have not. I never finished playing this game. There is an ending. There are a few different ends to this game. And it is. My timer went off. Hang on. A few different endings to this game. Now, this video is going to be a bit boring. It's just going to be me setting up my character mainly. Before starting in. So new game. And here we are. Max Stone. So create character. We don't want. Yeah, so. We don't want Max Stone. Think of a name. So what shall we name our character? Hold on. I'll change those later. So what? Wait, hold on. First, should we have male or female? I'll stick with male. 25. Let's have... We have age 16. Let's have him... How old can we make him? Oh, 35 is the limit. Okay. So... Make him... Let's make him 19. He's 19 years old. His name. What shall we name him? No, not Ashton. What should we name him? How about... Jackson Dawson. No, Jackson Daw. Jack Dawson. Yeah, let's name him Jack Dawson. No. Wait. Hang on. Not Jack Dawson. Jeff Dawson. His name is Jeff. Jeff Dawson. Jeffrey Dawson. That's the name. There's his name. Jeff Dawson. You see it there. This is a very small window. Okay, so let's see. So here we have strength, perception. Yes, okay, so strength. Let's have good, relatively good strength. Let's have very good perception. Endurance. Oh. We want relatively good endurance. Charisma? Okay, we want intelligence good. We want luck. Okay, agility... Let's have strength, average, perception, very good, intelligence, very good, we'll just have relatively good intelligence and good charisma, because a combination of appearance and charm, so we want, modifies NPC reactions. So this will change how we talk to people. Let's have agility and luck average. That looks about good. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Now, optional traits. Finesse. Fast shot, jinxed. Skilled, gifted. Let's have... Oh, you can only have two traits. Okay, so let's have one-hander. Good nature, what is this? You studied less combative skills as you were growing up. Your combat skills start at a lower level, but aid, doctor, speech, and barter are substantially improved. Okay. Wait, one-hander. Okay, so let's have one-hander and good-natured, because that seems good, right? I think that's good. Oh, tag skills. Melee. Let's have melee weapons. Doctor. And... Speech. Let's have speech good. We want speech. Speech is good. Wait, what's outdoorsman? Stop, I know that. Outdoorsman. Practical knowledge of the outdoors and ability to live off the land. Oh, we want that. Listen, we don't... Our outdoorsman's going to be low. We can survive without it. We have weapons, so we'll be good. So, done. Oh, hello.
You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one. And the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
And out we go. That's something I forgot to mention. There is a time limit of in-game 150 days. And that time limit will run out. And once that runs out, you're dead. But if you do get the water chip before that 150 days is up, then you can basically just have complete free roam. And do whatever you want. Come on, let's go. You're walking very slowly. Go into the cave. Hello, Arthur. We're in a cave now. And now we are out in a cave. Now we may continue. Now, I must end this video. I'm sorry to say that. But now I must end this video. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I'm gonna save the game now. Oh, my old saves are here. That's cool. I did not realize my old saves were here. Well, those are not needed now. I'll just put a new save in number 7. New save in number 7. Hold on. Jeff Dawson. That's the name of our save. So, now I will end this video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like or a comment, and I will be playing more of this. And you will see more in the next video. Goodbye.